relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Clefairy is sent out. And now, the battle begins. Swamp by Hydro Pump. It's down already. Chinchou is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A brilliant hit! Its accuracy fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Thunder detonates with a boom! Taken down by an intense blow! Shelter is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Surf. It went down! Abra is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit by Psychic! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Croconaw is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent's attraction. Swamp by Hydro Pump. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The battle begins! Ditto transform! Murkrow flies up high! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. A fierce blow, such amazing power. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Ouch, it was paralyzed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Ditto flies up high. The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is in the air. The attack missed. Bam! It went down! Ekans is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner attacks! But the target Pokémon is in the air! The attack missed! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ekans restored its health and feels the relief. Slide by Sludge Bomb! It's down and out! Seaking is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Swamp by Hydro Pump! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Empoleon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move can't hit the opponent! Its attack rose! Swamped by Hydro Pump! But this is not a favorable matchup. The blue corner keeps gaining stats! The battle has reached its final stage! Oh! A beautiful attack! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Swamped by Hydro Pump! But this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. It's down! Phanpy is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Slam them. Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.